My name's Parker, and I'm here at the Level 6 Gardens with the lovely Renee.
Hi, GCV, welcome to the garden. We are so excited to be here today to share with you some pretty amazing plants that we've been growing here. Hey, Parker.
Yeah, what are these things? I mean, they're making a lot of noise, they're rattling. What are they?
They are loofah sponges. So they're the ones that you buy at the chemist and you can use them in the bathroom or the kitchen. Amazing.
I thought those just came from the chemist.
No, they come from nature. And we grow them right here in the garden to show kids that gardens can actually be a lot more fun.
Oh my goodness, that's awesome.
So loofah grows on a vine and it's actually grown in tropical and subtropical regions. So it's perfect for our Brisbane and Queensland environment. And like everything, it grows just from a little seed.
Can you hear that? That's all of the seeds inside this plant. It sounds like a rainstorm inside of this thing. All right, Renee, I think it's about time that we get one of these open.
Let's crack it.
So here we go, we've got a good spot here.
I can
Look
see
at
it.
That.
So we've dried this loofah out, so it grows green on the vine, and then we leave it on the vine to dry for about 3 months. So this is nature in a long, long line. So once we peel all this cracked and the hard skin off the outside, we're unveiling all the fibres that was once that green loofah. These loofahs are so strong and they actually last a really long time. I've had one for over a year now and it's still able to be completely used like it was on the first day I had it.
That's incredible.
Nature is amazing, isn't it?
It is.
So how many seeds do you reckon will be in there?
Oh, I don't know. Last time we opened one, there were quite a few.
We're nearly there. They're very crunchy and loud, aren't they?
They are.
Oh!
So, as we've now learnt, there are in fact a lot of seeds in here. And there's still some left in the pot.
Why not? Let's reuse them. Nature always wants to give back. And in every season and cycle, nature always grows to grow again. So, what we do with our seeds at the hospital is we give them back through our Gift to Grow Sprouts program. It's about growing things in our rehab garden that actually we're going to grow specifically for the seeds. So just like we did today, harvesting the seeds from our loofah, we're going to harvest the seeds across all of our veggie patch and all of that we grow. And then through our Gift to Grow envelopes, we can give it back to other kids.
It's all about helping kids in hospital reconnect or even connect for the first time with nature.
So our Sprouts program, which is only new, would be nothing without you, Parker, and your amazing talents. Parker not only created 1, 2, 3 images for our Sprouts program.
I wanted to show everything that the Sprouts program could do for kids in hospital. I wanted to show the different ways that it could help with reconnecting with food and cooking, as well as the scientific and lab side to plants and growing.
Your images are so colourful and they've got natural colours. My favourite is the spaghetti one with the eyes and the plants. What's your favourite?
I'd have to agree that the spaghetti one is my favourite. It's just so fun and a little bit silly. I think it really does well to show what the program's about.
So I just wanted to say thank you to you, Parker, because our Sprouts program has really launched because of your talents. What you've bought is going to be gifted back to all the kids inside the hospital for years and years to come. So you've really left your mark here in the hospital, so thank you.
Thank you, Renee. And if you wanted to get involved, it couldn't be easier.
Yeah, that's right. Just go and talk to your rehab teams, your occupational therapist, your physio. They can all refer you into the Sprouts program. So you can come out here and do what Parker and I've just done and had some fun in the garden.
Renee, do you think you could give us a little hint of what's to come next month?
You bet. We're heading into the festive season, so our next plant of the month is going to be something a little green and red. We'll see you soon. Bye.
Bye.